there was this lovely Rockabilly pinup girl, and she inspired the song that I wrote. It's called Hot Drunk Rockabilly Mess.
Rockabilly mess, hot drunk, rockabilly mess, hot drunk.